All right, guys, we made it to the Reaper Trust. Well, we got the Reaper to the Trusts. So we're gonna be leveling with the Trust system. It didn't take me that long to figure it out. Let's see, we've been trying to log in and play. We've been trying to get to this point now for 7 hours now. We're now at this point. Most of it is just waiting for Q, though, to be fair. It wasn't really the gameplay or anything like that. I had to go back and figure out how to unlock what I needed to get to this point. So let me think. What did we have to do? I ran around. I did the Beast Tribe dailies. And I had to unlock that because I never did the Beast Tribe before. And then after the Beast Tribe dailies, or as the Beast Tribe dailies, I was actually getting other stuff complete, like fates. I was running around doing fates as well. And then I just found out that at Reglar's Reach, you can purchase with your Tomes of Poetics and your Elegant Tomes. It's item level 400 gear. It's the Scavian stuff. So the cheapest items were the neck and the rings, and that's what I needed the most, actually. So I grabbed those first. And then I think the weapon was 600, and we'll go and get the other pieces of gear as well. But as we level, we're going to be able to put on gear we've already got sitting on standby as well. So that'll be nice. Yeah, I feel like at this point, the game just opened up, so I wanted to record it. This is a significant moment. Whenever the Reaper finally got to turn it up. Yeah, it's about to be on, guys. I'm already feeling pretty good with this Reaper. Yeah, I'm liking it. I'm really digging it. Thank you. Oh. I need to get my orders out, dude. I could have did that better. I forgot I could do all this. There we go. This is gonna hurt. Ooh, somehow made it. Level up. Where's my treasure? Usually there's a treasure chest. Got some boots there. There's a treasure chest. Anything good? No gloves. I was hoping for gloves. That's 385 eye level. We got some cool shoes now. Some Reaper shoes. I don't think I could control their action. I can't give these guys orders like I can give the other guys orders. Ergo. You. Yeah, buddy. Very nice. GG team. And this is going to be how I'm going to level this guy. I'm just going to run trusts. So yeah, stick around and stay tuned in for next time on Elude Stalwart's channel, where he plays Final Fantasy and levels in a trust. All right, guys, peace.